Walking along Millionaire Street, we find ourselves right in front of the new Hermitage building, decorated with Atlantis. The facade is adorned with sculpture representing great artists and art historians of all times. And now we are standing in the Palace Square. Right in front of the Winter Palace of the Romanovs. From the Moika embankment, we turn onto the Konyushenная Street. And here one could observe the Swedish church designed by the architect Andersen, as well as the famous meteorological pavilion designed by the architect Lanseret.